Captain of Sky Giants to arrive at Kip.